Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera. In this podcast, Road to Olympics, Peruth Chemtai 3000 meter steeplechase set to compete at the Tokyo 2020. Peruth Chemtai is a Ugandan steeplechase runner born July 10, 1999 and is set to make her maiden appearance at the 2020 Olympic Games in Tokyo. Hailing from the Buko district, Chemtai took up running in 2013 after attending the district athletics championships in Buko as a casual fan. At the 2015 Commonwealth Youth Games in Apia, Chemtai won silver medals in the 1,500 meters and 3,000 meters. She competed at the 2016 Summer Olympics in the women's 3,000 meters steeplechase race, but at a time of 9 minutes, 31 seconds and 3 microseconds in the heats did not qualify her for the final. In 2016, Chemtai finished in 7th place in the final of the women's 3,000 meters steeplechase event at the 2016 IAAF World Under 20 Championships held in Poland.
And how does it feel to win a medal and be on the podium tonight?
I'm very happy to be number 2. She's the first time to be number 2. Yeah.
Congratulations. Enjoy your celebration. Thank you.
She competed in the junior women's race at the 2017 IAAF World Cross Country Championships in Kampala, finishing in the 7th place. In 2018, World Junior Championships held in mid-July, Chemtai claimed a notable silver medal in the 3,000 meters steeplechase. A week later, the Monaco Diamond League, she set a national record with a time of 9 minutes, 7 seconds and 97 microseconds. In 2019, she competed in the senior women's race at the 2019 IAAF World Cross Country Championships held in Aarhus, Denmark, and finished in the 5th place.
Our training is okay. We are happy with Njia and Adi, Coach Adi from Netherlands. We are preparing for cross country and Olympics.
Chemtai is looking at a podium finish. Come the Olympics game.
That has been the Vision Sports Podcast. I am Becky Cynthia Nachimera.
Sir, yes, I'm going to put you in.
Eh. Ajá, correctado.
Let's go. Faster.